Yes.
This gentleman right here in the blue shirt.
Director Deutsch, I have a very simple way that you can prove to us that you intend to get to the bottom of these allegations. And that is the CIA in 81 was overrided under the Reagan administration. When President Ronald Reagan signed Executive Order 12333, he set up a parallel government headed by George Bush, for which Ali North also worked, and they privatized U.S. intelligence. For example, the gentleman that he brought up, Weakley, not Alexander, but Weakley, who Scott Weakley, who was said by the government to not be involved with the government, it turns out he was involved in a private operation as part of the, what's called the Bush asteroids. But you have a private network run by George Bush and Ali North, not the CIA. You won't find the records in the CIA. They're not there. They're in these privatized intelligence agencies. Will you pursue that? Will you pursue Ali North and George Bush and the massive documentation? All these gentlemen, like this gentleman here, the co-defendant of Ricky Ross. Ricky Ross is doing George Bush's time.
Okay. All right, fine. I will have to tell you, because I cannot get some type of leverage here and some type of quietness here, I'm going to have to just take four more questions so that I can then... You are not responding to me. You are not responding to me at all. Therefore, I cannot respond to you. The gentleman in the back there, the one who has a...
I will instruct our Inspector General to investigate any allegation in this matter that is brought forward. If you bring forward an allegation to me, I will see that it's investigated.
I have it right here, sir.
Okay, hey, one second, please.
Sir,
one second, please.
That was intended for the guy in the khaki jacket, and then you are next, the one who has the mic at this time.